Challenge, bring it with the new 2018 F-150, the most